of women as well as procuring an abortion. Women in Northern Ireland currently only obtain abortion in extremely exceptional circumstances or when pregnancy is a serious threat to their physical or mental health. In the last year, only 13 terminations were carried out legally in Northern Ireland in their hospitals. As a result, unlike their counterparts in the Republic of Ireland, recently, have travel hurdles. Northern Irish women are forced to pay mainland UK for abortion services that should be available in their own country. In 2016, over 700 women in Northern Ireland travelled for abortions, while significant numbers also took abortion pills and put themselves at risk of criminal prosecution. This is unacceptable. It is clear that the criminalisation of abortion in Northern Ireland should not stop abortion. Moreover, the current law supports women the hardest. If you don't have the funds, legal status, or childcare support, you simply can't travel. The current law doesn't reflect current opinion in Northern Ireland either. A recent opinion poll has shown that over 70% of Northern Irish people believe that abortion should be available in cases of rape, incest, or diagnosis of disabled legal abnormality. So, following the historic referendum in the Republic of Ireland, we in the Scottish-Irish Abortion Rights Campaign wish to express our solidarity with campaigners such as Alliance for Choice, who have been campaigning for over 20 years for abortion rights in Northern Ireland, and the women in Northern Ireland, who experience daily reproductive health inequalities as a result of this law. The Affiliated Campaign proves that grassroots feminism works. We believe that women across the whole island of Ireland should have access to safe and compassionate reproductive health care. While one of us is a priority, all of us need care. We ask you to join us in solidarity with women in Northern Ireland. Join our campaign, write to your MPs to request repeal of Article 1859 of the Offences Against the Person Act. The exportation of women in Northern Ireland for reproductive and health care that should be available in their own country needs to stop. Trust women. Stop denying pregnant people their human rights. Decriminalize abortions in Northern Ireland now.